Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5, the Beatles and Paperback Writer. Coming up, we've got more great music with the Happenings, the Hondells, Martha and the Vandellas. Right here at Good Times and Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5, weather in just a moment.
Okay, this is the deal at Rhodes. Buy any item of furniture. So,
Piedmont weather. Tonight, we can find clear and cooler skies. The lows will be around 45. Tomorrow, the sun's going to come out, but not quite as warm as it was today. The high's only getting up to 65. Currently in the Triad, we've got 67. And on your FM, it's Oldies 93.5.
Oldies 93.5.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5, the four tops, standing in the shadows of love. Taylor Stevens with you. It's 10 now away from 7, and the Greensboro YMCA is hosting its fourth annual fall festival on Saturday, October the 30th, at the Outdoor Center. Now, there's going to be a haunted trail, a house of horrors, hay rides, horse and buggy rides, and a whole lot more. If you'd like more information, call me right here. At Good Times and Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5, weather shapes up like this. Clearing tonight, but cooler. Lows around 45. Tomorrow, the sun's going to come out, but the high's only going to get to 65. Currently in the Triad, we've got 66. And on your FM, it's Oldies 93.5.
Okay.
Good times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5. The Ronettes and Baby, I Love You. It's 7:22. Time check by Hardee's. Ultimate Omelette Biscuit Time. And coming up, we got more great music with Sam and Dave, Little Richard, the Beach Boys, and more right here at Good Times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5.
Have you heard a lot about the Triad's only oldies party and
Piedmont weather?
Weather shapes up like this. Clear and cooler tonight with the lows around 45. Tomorrow the sun's going to shine, not quite as hot. High's only 65. Currently in the Triad, we've got 63. And on your FM, it's Oldies 93.5.
Oldies 93.5.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5, 12 away from 8. Taylor Stevens with you on this. This is Thursday as we head toward the weekend. Don't forget, coming up this Saturday night is Shaboom, the place to be, the absolute center of the universe as we kick off Jukebox Saturday night. Live and kicking at Shaboom, the corner of Peacehaven and Country Club. Make your plans to be there because we're live on the air from 9 to midnight this Saturday night. And coming up, we've got more great music with the Vogues, Frida Payne, and the Loving Spoonfuls.
Heartbeats is love and romance. Heartbeats is fear and fantasy.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. It's my party and I'll cry if I want to. Going out to Lee Soares today. And it's 20 after 8. Taylor Stevens sitting with you on an all request all night, I guess you would say. Coming up, we've got the music of Gary Lewis and the Playboys, Martha and the Vandellas, Leslie Gore again, and more right here at Good Times and Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5.
When you want to send someone flowers, but you're not sure what kind they like.
Piedmont weather.
Variably cloudy tonight. Lows around 45. Tomorrow's high 65 with the sunshine. Currently in the Triad, we've got 64. And on your FM, it's Oldies 93.5.
Oldies 93.5.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. Johnny Angel, Shelley Fabre. It's 20 after 9. Taylor Stevens with you. And coming up, we've got more great music with Dusty Springfield, The Temptations, and Booker T and the MGs from a phone request. Speaking of phone requests, if you're driving around out there and you got a Sprint cellular car phone, the number to dial is *093. That puts you in touch with the control room for a car dedication request or maybe even a traffic watch. *093 keeps you in touch with Oldies 93.5.
Some little piggies go to the market.
I think it's time for a little shopping.
It's going to be cloudy tonight and a lot cooler. The lows will be around 45. Tomorrow's high 65 with sunshine. Currently in the Triad, we've got 63. And on your FM, it's Oldies 93.5.
Oldies 93.5.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. Dion and Donna the Prima Donna. Auditions for the North Carolina Shakespeare Festival's 1993 production of A Christmas Carol will be held on Saturday, October the 23rd and Sunday the 24th. 12 actors and 6 children are needed. If you'd like more information, call me right here at Good Times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5.
Piedmont weather.
Weather for the night's clearing and cooler, and the rain will stop. Lows will be around 45. Tomorrow's high, 65, with the sunshine coming out again. Currently outside, we've got 63. And on your FM, it's Oldies, 93.5.
Oldies, 93.5.
Times and great oldies, 93.5. Barbara Lewis and Baby, I'm Yours from the request lines, going out to Sugar Bridges from Red. And coming up, we got more great music. Also, got a song going out to the Boomer Fire Department. They're getting ready for their haunted house hayride, or a haunted hayride. Coming up right here at Good Times and Great Oldies, Oldies, 93.5.
Hi, I'm Tom Bodine. We'll take a load off, set a spell.
Good Times at Great Oldies, Oldies, 93.5. Wilson Pickett, Mustang Sally from the request line is 1122. Taylor Stevenson with you, getting ready to fly out here. Come the witching hour, 12 midnight, Rick Evans steps in, take through the rest of the night all the way up to the sunrise in the morning. Right here, Good Times at Great Oldies, Oldies, 93.5.
I was in second grade and I couldn't read.
And he kept saying, Mom, I no matter.
Good Times and Great Oldies, Oldies, 93.5. Jerry Butler, and For Your Precious Love. It's now 10 away from midnight. Taylor Stevens, get ready to crank up the broom, fly out of here into the night, leaving you in those capable hands of Rick Evans. And until tomorrow night at midnight, ciao, bella babies, au revoir, mon ami.
A lot of fads come and go. Pet rocks, beehive hairdos.
Good Times and Great Oldies, Oldies, 93.5. Dinah Ross and the Supremes, and hey, come see about me, 9 after midnight. Taylor Stevens with you all the way up to 6 o'clock this morning. And you're invited to Cyworks Harvest Festival on October the 30th at the park in Winston-Salem. Now you can enjoy apple cider, bluegrass music, and a lot of demonstrations. Plus, if you dare, you can venture into the Icky Gooey Trail. And you'll learn about bats and other spooky creatures. If you like more information, call me right here at Good Times and Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5.
It's easy. It's fun. It's money. The old
Good Times and Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. I hear you whistling out there. Sitting on the dock of the bay with Otis Redding. It's 1222. Taylor Stevens with you. And I want to say happy anniversary, 5 months, to Kelly from Jamie. Coming up, we got a song for you right here at Good Times and Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5.
At Forbes and Dick, we take pride in the fact that we're independently owned and operated.
Good Times at Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. Neil Sedaka, Breaking Up is Hard to Do on a dynamic duo weekend right here at Good Times at Great Oldies. I'm Taylor Stevens, and if you haven't made it out to Jukebox Saturday night, then you haven't lived, because live at Shaboom this weekend, it's a special weekend, because we're going to be doing dynamic duo requests. Also, we'll be looking for the best amateur DJ in the Piedmont to help me out with my job, you know what I mean. Anyway, make it a part of your weekend. Jukebox Saturday night, live at Shaboom with your station for weekend fun, Oldies 93.5.
Hi, I'm Rick Chappell from Colony Dodge. You know, the boss's son, Dad's...
Good Times at Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. Paul Simon and my Kodachrome from 1973. 10 now away from 1. Taylor Stevens with you. Coming up, we've got the music of CCR, The Temptations, and a lot more right here at Good Times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93 weather shapes up like this. Cloudy with a slight chance of shower activity, lows around 42. Tomorrow's high, a mix of clouds and sunshine. The high's around 64. Currently, we've got 43 in the Triad on your FM. It's Oldies, 93.5.
Have you heard a lot about the Triad's only Oldies party and been mean?
Good Times and Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. The Ronettes and Baby, I Love You. It's now 9 after 1. Taylor Stevens with you on a dynamic duo weekend. Coming up, we got the music of Dick and Dee Dee right here at Good Times and Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5. And the Statesville Junior Service League will hold its 21st annual Arts and Crafts Fair on Friday, November the 12th. Through Sunday, the 14th. Now, the show will be held at the Statesville National Guard Armory with over 50 artists and craftsmen in attendance. And if you want more information, call me right here. Hey, Good Times, the Great Oldies. Oldies, 93.5.
The Oldie of the Day Contest. Your chance to win a share of thousands.
Good Times and Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell, and ain't nothing like the real thing, baby. It's now 1:21. Taylor Stevens with you. Want to say hi to Spot? I understand he's cruising around out there. Also, coming up, we've got more great music on a Dynamic Duo weekend. And when I say Dynamic Duo, I'm not talking about Batman and Robin. I'm talking about the great duos of the oldies. Coming up, Chad and Jeremy right here at Good Times and Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5. Good times at Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. Getting an education lesson, the birds and the bees with Joel Akins. It's 1:35. Taylor Stevens with you. And don't forget, tomorrow night it's time, or actually tonight, it's the place to be at Shaboom, the absolute center of the universe for Jukebox Saturday night, live at Shaboom. Now make your plans to be there this weekend, starting at 9 o'clock as we go on the air. This week we'll be featuring your favorite dynamic duos by request. And we're looking for people to help me out as the best amateur DJ in the Piedmont. Yes, you can be a radio announcer. No, you can be a DJ. And it's all part of the weekend. Jukebox Saturday Night Live at Shaboom with your station for fun and oldies. Oldies 93.5.
It's easy. It's fun. It's money. The oldies.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, and I second that emotion. It's now 1:47. Taylor Stevens with you. Coming up, we've got the music of the Reflections, a dynamic duo twist with Mickey and Sylvia, Love is Strange. And then Hamilton, Joe, Frank, and Reynolds gonna be pulling your love out right here. Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5.
Remember who told you that safety was important 20 years ago?
At Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5, the Beatles, and She Loves You is now 7 after 2. Taylor Stevens with you. And the Greensboro's YMCA is hosting its 4th annual Fall Festival on Saturday, October the 30th at the Outdoor Center. Now, there's going to be a haunted trail, a house of horrors, as well as hay rides, horse and buggy rides, and a lot more. If you'd like more information, call me right here. Good times at Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5.
The Oldie of the Day Contest. Your chance to win a share of
Good times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5 The Supremes. And you can't hurry love. I want to say hi to Mr. Wilson in East Winston. Also, his niece Barbara, who is getting married next week. Coming up, we got more great music right here. Good times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5 on a dynamic duo weekend.
It's easy. It's fun. It's money. The
Good times at Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. Martha and the Vandellas, your love is like a heat wave. We could show you some of that heat now. Currently in the Triad, we've only got 42 degrees. Tomorrow's high getting up to 64, though. But clouds and sun will stay around as a kind of a mixed-up weekend. Right here, good times at Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. Let's head down to the bay. Looking Glass and Brandy, you're a fine girl.
There's a point on a western bay and it's...
Good times at Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. Marvin Gaye and Kim Weston, and it takes two. It's 2:47. Taylor Stevens with you. And I would say hi to Chico. He's out there riding around, kind of freezing to death tonight. Anyway, we'll take a quick look at the weather. It's going to be cloudy tonight. Slight chance of some wet stuff falling from the sky in the form of showers. Lows around 42. The sun should come out, but it's going to be mixed with some clouds today. The high 64. Currently in the Triad, we've got 43. And on your FM, it's Oldies 93.5. On a dynamic duo weekend.
When you want to send someone flowers, but you're not sure what kind they like.
Good times at Great Oldies, Oldies 93.5. The Miracles going to a go-go. It's 9 after 3. Taylor Stevens sitting in on this Saturday morning. Good Saturday morning to you. Kind of cold out there, but we'll check out the weather a little later on. Auditions for the North Carolina Shakespeare Festival's 1993 production of A Christmas Carol will be held on Saturday, October the 23rd. That's today. And also on Sunday, October 24th. Now, they need 12 actors and 6 children. If you'd like more information, why don't you call me right here at Oldies 93.5. And if you're driving around out there and you've got a Sprint cellular car phone, it's a free call. *093 keeps you in touch and informed with Oldies 93.5.
The Oldie of the Day contest. Your chance to win a share of thousands of...
Good times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5 and Lovin' Spoonful. Do you believe in magic? Well, Halloween's just around the corner, so you never know. There could be some magic in the air. It's 321 Taylor Stevens with you, and you need to make your plans right now to join me Saturday night at Jukebox Saturday night. That's live at Shaboom. Now, this weekend is a special weekend because we're featuring your favorite dynamic duos by request. You know, Batman and Robin and Superman and Lois. No, anyway, it'll be all the music from dynamic duos, and we'll also be looking for the best amateur DJ in the Piedmont to help me out, okay? So, come on out. Make it a part of your weekend. Jukebox Saturday night live at Shaboom with your station for weekend fun. Oldies 93.5.
The latest reports from Chevrolet Motor Division are in, and it's official.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. Gloria, the shadows of the night. Going out to Danville, Virginia. I understand it's real cold up there. And checking out the weather, it's going to be clear and cold with a slight chance of some showers tonight. Lows around 42 currently in the triad. We've got 43. And on your FM, it's Oldies 93.5 on a dynamic duo weekend.
It's easy. It's fun. It's money. The oldie...
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. A question mark in the Mysterians. And you're going to cry 96 tears. Well, wipe those tears away. You got it right here. The Oldies 93.5. It's 3:48. Coming up, we've got more music, including a dynamic duo spotlight on Sun and Cher. Also, we got the music of the Supremes right here. Good times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5. Now, I want to say hi to Mike Pike and tell him to be careful as he drives his truck back up to Lynchburg. Right here, good times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5.
Have you heard a lot about the Triad's only oldies party and been meaning?
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. The Gentries just keep on a dancing. It's 7 after 4. Taylor Stevens with you. And the Surrey County Arts Council is going to present the play Inherit the Wind on the 29th and 30th of October, and also again on the 5th and 6th of November. Performances will be held at the Andy Griffith Playhouse on Rockford Street. Now, if you'd like more information, give me a call right here at Good Times and Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5.
The Oldie of the Day contest. Your chance to win a share of thousands.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. The Righteous Brothers, who've lost that love and feeling. It's now 4:21. Taylor Stevens with you. And you need to make your plans right now, because if you haven't been to Jukebox Saturday Night Live at Shaboom, then you haven't been anywhere. Make your plans this weekend, because we got lots of fun things to do. And as a matter of fact, I'm going to be looking for the best amateur DJ in the entire Piedmont. Also taking your favorite dynamic duo requests right here at Shaboom's and Oldies 93.5. Begins at 9, lasts until midnight. The party's there and on the air right here at Good Times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5.
This is a special notice. Mr. Dick Chappell, you know the boss over at Colony.
Good times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5. Tommy Boyce and Bobby Hart on a dynamic duos weekend. And I wonder what she's doing tonight. It's 4:36. Taylor Stevens with you. And I want to remind you, coming up, we got the music of Spanky and Our Gang, Barbara Lewis, Everly Brothers, and The Seekers right here at Good Times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5.
Keep it in the family.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. Just my sweet little old imagination. It's now 9 away from 5 on a Saturday morning. Good Saturday morning to you. Checking out the weather, it's going to be a mix of some sun and clouds today. The high is 64. Currently in the triad, we've got 42. And on your FM, it's Oldies 93.5.
You're invited.
Good times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5. Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons, and let's hang on. The Greensboro Area Convention and Visitors Bureau is looking for volunteers that would like to meet and greet visitors who have come to the Triad. The training seminar will be held on October the 27th. More information available right here. Good times at Great Oldies. Oldies 93.5.
The Oldie of the Day contest. Your chance to win a share of thousands.
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5, Classics 4, and Traces of Love. It's now 5:25. Good morning to you. Taylor Stevens with you. Taking a quick look at the weather. It's going to be cloudy today with a mix of the sun and the clouds all day. Highs around 64. Currently, we've got 43 in the triad. And on your FM is Oldies 93.5.
You know that you want to.
You
Good times and great oldies. Oldies 93.5. Dusty Springfield, just a wishing and a hoping on a Dynamic Duos Weekends 537. Taylor Stevens with you. And if you haven't made it out to Jukebox Saturday night, you need to be there. It's live at Shaboom and it's on the air, taking flight at 9 o'clock tonight. So join us, because this weekend we've got Dynamic Duos by request. Also, we'll be looking for the best amateur DJ in the Piedmont. So join me, Taylor Stevens, right there at Shaboom, the corner of Peace Haven and Country Club, live with Oldies, live with Oldies, live with Oldies.